Do you want to make an info channel? A beautiful, embedded info channel which is editable. Today I am going to show you how we can make embedded messages with banners on Discord for absolutely free. For this we are going to use the webhook instead of the bots. So watch the full video and stay till the end. Hello guys, this is Pranix. Before starting the video, make sure you hit the like button and smash that subscribe button because I will be uploading more Discord related contents in future. Now let's get started. Step first, creating a webhook. Go to the channel setting where you want the embedded to be sent. Like I want to send this embedded to the gallery channel, so I will go to the gallery channel settings. And click on integrations. As you can see, we don't have any webhook yet. So click on the Create Webhook button to create a new webhook. After that, name your webhook, add the profile image and save it. We have successfully created a webhook. Let's move towards to the next step. Step 2, setting up Discohook. Go into your web browser and search for discohook.org. Now you will see something like this. So here in the right hand is where you can see the live preview of the embed. It shows what embedded look like on Discord. And on the left side it is our customizing tab, where we are going to customize the embedded. Clear all the contents by clicking on clear all button. Now go to Discord. Copy the link of the webhook that you have recently created. And paste that URL into this slot. This tells the bot where exactly to send the embed. Don't share this link to anyone or they can spam it everyone. Step 3, basic embed knowledge. So the content space is for those messages that is not for the embed, that is for the message above the embed. So we don't need the message without embed, because we are going to make this embedded today. So let's add a embedded by simply clicking on the add embed button. Now open your embed, and over the body you will find title and description. Just add the title of your embed and also add the description. For now I am going to add random title and description. Let me fast forward this. Step 4, adding banner and images. Adding banner or image make the embedded more eye-catching and attractive. Here you can do two things. You can add your own custom images or you can use images from the Google. To add your own custom banner, you can edit your banner using Photoshop or Canva. After you are done making the banners, upload that on your Discord private channel or DM. Now copy the link of the banner. For that, click on the image you upload in private channel or DMs, right click on the image and copy the link address. Go back to Discohook and add a new embed, open the second embed and go to images, here just paste the link of the image. Now you have the banner in your embedded. By the same way, we can go to Google and choose the image, copy the image address and paste it over here. You will get the image in your embed. Adding channels, roles and users. For adding any channels, roles and users, first of all enable developer mode. For that, go to settings and then appearance and then developer mode. To add a channel, you have to copy the channel ID. To copy the channel ID, right click on the channel and copy ID. Like this, you can copy role ID and user ID. So now to mention the channel, use angular brackets hashtag and the channel ID, and same for the role, but instead of hashtag you have to use @ for role or user mention. After you finish editing your embedded, go ahead and send the embed, so it looks stunning as compared to the simple text message. Last step, editing embeds. Editing the embeds is really easy, just copy the message link, open the Discohook and paste it over here. Now you can edit whatever you want to edit. And finally, after you are satisfied, click on edit. Now your message is edited. That's it for today. Let me know if this was helpful. And I just want to say, please subscribe as it motivates me. And our channel is really close to 2k. Comment down below any video ideas and feedback which help me improve my videos. That mean a lot. Thanks for watching. Bye.